50. And the Ohio Department of Transportation is now seeking your comments on construction at a major interchange in Beachwood. It wants input on I-271 at the Cedar Bernard interchange. Under the plan, changes will be made to allow for more time to merge lanes to get off at the exit ramp. The project is estimated to begin in August of next year, with an estimated completion in fall of 2025. Comments may be submitted online at transportation.ohio.gov.